Well, originally we sold our business and we were just going to do what most Australians do and grab a caravan and drive around Australia. And then we saw an ad for a guy who wanted to travel across to Europe going through China. So we thought, well, that sounds like fun. We'll go on board with that. So that's how it all started.